Good morning, everyone. It's May 14th, 2018. I'm sorry I missed you last week. I was out of town at what we call District Council for the Assembly of God. It was Kansas District. And so today I'm going to be sharing from Psalm 139, 13 and 14. As many of you guys know, I'm a cyclist and I love being out in nature. It's just so much fun. And yesterday afternoon I went for a ride and just enjoying being out there, and during that ride I seen, I don't know what kind of snake, but it was a snake that was crossing the road in the gravel, and it was a huge snake. Didn't stop to take a picture because I don't like snakes. I'm not a big snake. Maybe you like snakes, good for you. Still love you, but I'm not a big fan of snakes. But I was just thinking, he's in his element. He's probably going, oh man, this is awesome, this is great. Just hope no car comes along and runs me over, you know. But I was thinking, riding through that gravel, I was just thinking, what an awesome adventure, except for the wind, of course. Wind was in my face part of the time. So listen to this verse, Psalms 139, 13, 14. It says, "For you created my inmost being. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. I know that you're well, you're full well." I was thinking about this just a second ago, that my wife was a security guard when we were doing our internship, when we first was married, at a museum that many famous arts of work was there. Not an art connoisseur, I don't even know how to say that right, but I went there a couple of times, and I was looking at all these arts of work, and I'm thinking, wow, these are beautiful pieces of arts of work, and they could have been, grand work, and I would say that it was awesome, but just thinking how awesome that someone created that beautiful. And well, that's how the Lord looks at us. You know, he looks at each one of us and says, man, I created you. You are fearfully and wonderfully made. You know, in the New Testament, he says that he has a plan and a purpose for each one of us. You know, there's a reason for every single reason for what's going on. When you think about that, we're not mistakes, even though sometimes in life people call us mistakes. Some people look at us and say we're not worthy, but God says that we are fearfully wonderful. He created us, and the most created my inmost being, knit us in together in our mother's womb. Remember that. So I just want you to focus on that today. Be encouraged today. Psalms 139, 13 and 14. Write this verse out in your notebook. For you created my inmost being. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. I know that full well. Write that verse out. Put an O, observe it. A, apply it to your life. P, I just want to encourage you, if you have any prayer requests, go ahead and email me those at b1agks@gmail.com. I'll be glad to add those to my prayer requests. So have an awesome, awesome Monday. God bless you. If you were a mother yesterday, happy Mother's Day. Let me pray for you. Lord, I thank you for those who are able to tune in. I pray that you bless them with an awesome day, Lord. Thank you so much for the day in your name. Amen. Have a blessed day. Love you guys.